Greetings. Freeman? Something is hidden?
Go right on through, sir. Looks like you're in the barrel today.
Yes. This all looks nominal. Ah, Gordon, here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. It's about to go to critical.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Testing? Testing? Everything seems to be in order.
All right, Gordon. Your suit should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-spectrometer until the carrier arrives.
We'll be right back.
very interesting.
Can't hold on much longer.
Well, I seem to be seriously wounded.
Oh my God, we're doomed!
Well, so much for the government. Their idea is to kill everyone associated with the project.
Freeman.
This is my hiding spot. I suspected this could happen, but the administrator just would not listen.
Thank you.
Freeman, I've been waiting for you. One of your scientist pals said to give you...
Squad, get it, Freeman!
science team is constructing it.
Hey, it's no good up there.
It's... glad to oblige a fellow sir.
I certainly hope you know.
Well, I'll let you know, but I'm here. Myself until I wound up here and, well, excuse me, lost my nerve. Take one look through that door and you'll see what I mean. If you intend to go on, then I beg of you, proceed with extreme caution.
Thank you.
Cooper, do you copy? Forget about prev. We're abandoning the base. You have any last bombs? Mark them on the tactical map. Otherwise, get the hell out of there.
Thank you. Gordon Freeman in the flesh, or rather in the hazard suit. I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it. The border world, then, is in our control for the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed. That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers. And they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential. You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal, and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anticlimax after what you've just survived. to choose. Wisely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.